Hey guys, it's your girl Lisa, and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna be going through all of my favorite Black Friday deals, as well as sharing with you some tips and tricks for shopping through Black Friday. I'm hoping to also either make a video about the things I'm about to purchase, or I'll just do a Black Friday haul afterwards. I haven't really decided what video I'm gonna do. But anyway, before we actually go into the Black Friday deals, I do wanna talk a little bit about my Black Friday shopping philosophy. I feel like over the years, I've really changed a lot in terms of how I shop, especially after reading the whole Marie Kondo book. If you guys don't know her, she is a Japanese woman who specializes in cleaning. She has her own Netflix show, which you can watch, and you can also read the book, which is what I did. I didn't really watch her show. I actually found her book a little bit more beneficial. But anyway, regardless, I think I am trying to definitely only buy the things I really, really need or really, really love. I just want to kind of share this philosophy with you because I know that there are so many Black Friday deals. Pretty much almost every store is participating in Black Friday. It's really hard not to get caught up in that and just kind of waste your money, because at the end of the day, it is so important to save your money for something that's really important, whether it's buying for a house or a car, something you really, really need down the future, or just even using that money to invest and grow your money. You know, by all means, like, I want this video to be sharing all these fabulous deals with you, but I do want to emphasize, only buy the things that you need and have had your eye on for really, really, really long time. For me now, even all of the deals that I'm sharing with you, I'm not participating in all of them, even though a lot of them I'm like, wow, if you really wanted this, this is such a great deal, but I didn't really want this, so I'm gonna pass on that. So don't let the deals, you know, entice you to the point that you're going broke. Like, make sure you're using the deals to save you money on the things you needed or the things you've always wanted. Anyway, that being said, I'll also give you a little preview of the things that I'm personally buying on Black Friday. Some of it has already started. Some of it is gonna start on Black Friday. I don't know. I feel like over the years, this has really changed. So I'm actually gonna be going through the categories, what the sale is briefly, and also I'll leave the dates at the bottom in terms of when the sale is gonna start and end, so you guys have a good timeline of everything. And I'm gonna try to post this video ASAP as well. But anyway, with that being said, let's jump right into the video. Okay, so to kick off the video, I'm gonna start with three of my favorite brand partners, the brands that I've worked with for so long and just really love. So I'm gonna start off by talking about those guys. So the first one is Mejuri. Obviously, I feel like I've mentioned them enough times on this channel, but Mejuri is having their one and only sale of the year. I highly recommend checking this out. You guys can use the link down below to activate the Black Friday sale. I will leave what the Black Friday sale is, but the more you buy, the more you save. Coincidentally, or is it actually a coincidence? I actually uploaded my part two current favorite must-have video for Mejuri. So I have the first video and then the second video of all of my must-haves. Go watch it and also learn what you should buy from Mejuri. The second one that I want to mention is Verb Hair Products. If you guys follow me on Instagram, then you guys will know that I've had this revolutionary hair journey, and it's all thanks to Verb. Look at my natural waves just kind of rocking it. I've never rocked my natural hair before, so it is all thanks to Verb. And they're having an up to 50% off sale. Their sale is amazing online. I really, really, really recommend checking it out. You guys can also get an additional 10% off using my code down below. So make sure you click on that and activate that as well. And then the last brand that I want to mention, I actually have been meaning to mention this for a really long time, but I'm gonna mention it in my November favorites video, but it is the brand Goli. And if you guys always pay attention to my description box, then you'll know they've actually been on there for a really long time. And I've been eating this pretty much every day. I'm actually a huge vitamins person and I take vitamins every day, but I also take about two of these each morning when I take my vitamins. This is Goli Nutrition and it is the world's first apple cider vinegar. So apple cider vinegar is actually very good for you, but if you just take shots of it, it's kind of nasty. So they've cleverly invented a gummy bear that is still pretty tasty. I mean, you do get the hint of the apple cider vinegar, but it's way toned down. You still get the benefits of it and it's just like a fun thing to eat. You're like eating candy. Basically, with my link down below, you can also activate their deal as well. It's 30% off, but with my code, you get 35% off their 3 and 5 bottle packages and 22% off the 1 bottle supply. But I highly recommend doing the 3 and 5 bottle supply. I actually already got a second one to replenish me for, but I really recommend the 3 or 5 bottle package. And once again, it's 30% off just off the website, but if you use my code, you can get 35% off. I highly recommend checking them out as well, and it's just good for health, you know, and it's fun to eat, so why not? So now that I have my brand partners out of the way, because I love working with them and I genuinely love all of these products, let's move on to some of my favorite Black Friday deals. So to first start off, I feel like the section that I'm gonna be covering right now might come as a surprise to you, maybe not. I absolutely love buying technology things. So if you are looking for getting AirPods, a new phone, even anything smart home, I highly, highly, highly recommend going to Walmart, Target if you're in the States, Best Buy. They have some amazing deals right now. I'm looking right here and Costco, Amazon, and Walmart, I believe their AirPods are going from $249 down to $169 soon. Make sure you use this opportunity to buy all the technology things that you've wanted throughout the year, whether it's camera, AirPods, home stuff, etc. One thing I will also tell you, if you guys don't know this about me, I actually work telecom full-time, and the biggest tip I can give you is if you want a new phone, Black Friday is the best time to buy your new phone. Trust me on this. Most of the time you will need to sign a contract if you're in Canada. I will tell you, Black Friday is the best time to sign a contract or sign a new contract. Definitely wait for the day of Black Friday for your new phone. All the technology stuff, I think it actually kind of starts now from what I can see. The second thing is for Black Friday, I actually also really like to buy a lot of my home stuff. As you guys know, I'm doing my parents' renovation, and with that, there's a lot of cost to buying new furniture and stuff like that. So I am scouring all of the sites for deals right now. I'm checking out CB2, West Elm, StruckTube. The reason why I can't give you a very concrete sale price, like 20% off, whatever, most of these stores only have certain items that are on sale. And for that reason, it's annoying, because for the sake of this video, I can't just tell you, but I will leave pictures of the screenshots here of what their sales go up to if you guys are also buying home stuff. I'm also using this time to buy appliances for the home. So I'm looking on Amazon. They have amazing deals there. I'm also getting a Dyson during Black Friday. Like I said, the best time for that is right now. So the next category that I want to touch upon is beauty. So obviously you can go to your classic department stores like Nordstrom, Sephora, Ulta for all of your beauty deals. I feel like Ulta has amazing, amazing deals. If you're Canadian like me, we can't shop Ulta. However, if you are Canadian, what I do find though is that the individual websites of the brands actually have better deals than any of the department store ones. So make sure you do a comparison. An example is Tarte. For Tarte, I always, always buy from their website. I never even buy really from their Sephora website or Nordstrom, because their deals I find are always better through their direct site. Even Charlotte Tilbury, Bare Minerals, Stila, like definitely check the actual website instead of going to Sephora and do your price comparisons, because there's gonna be a huge range. And if you are shopping in the States, make sure you look at Ulta. And Sephora still has good deals for Black Friday, but they're individual items. And once again, make sure you do a quick price comparison, because it might be better on the individual brands as well. The next stop is clothing. And I'm really sorry, I'm not actually calling out individual items. I actually am already doing that on my Instagram and my TikTok. So if you don't follow me on there, go there. I'll do individual brands and go through some of my favorite things. For the sake of this video and just kind of running you through the overall Black Friday and how to target it, I'm just gonna kind of narrow it down. In terms of clothing, the biggest stores that I'm looking at right now, Canadian-wise, obviously, check out Aritzia, Oakenfort, Lululemon, Garage, and Dynamite. I'm gonna leave a screenshot right here of their sale dates and what the sale is going up until. If you guys are shopping at any of these stores, really quick efficiency tip for me personally, on Aritzia, I don't know about the other sites, but on Aritzia, you can rank by the percentage off. And personally, I would start off there first with the biggest percentage off, just because those are gonna be the ones that fly off the shelves the fastest. So make sure you check that out first. The second thing is you can filter other things very easily, especially by size. If you are a small, you can easily get rid of, you know, the higher sizes, or if you're a higher size and get rid of like the extra smalls, you know, stuff like that. That way you're not just like looking through a huge list of items where the one item that is showing has like a double extra small that you can't fit in or something like that. Just for the sake of efficiency and going through Black Friday, make sure you do your filters so you're looking through the list a lot faster. Some other ones I really liked shopping during Black Friday, and this is not just from this year, but just also in the past. My best experiences on Black Friday have been H&M, Nordstrom, Urban Outfitters, Anthropologie, and Zara. So once again, I will leave a list here for you guys to screenshot of the deals and the dates. And then lastly, I have a bunch of my favorite online retailers. You have your Princess Polly, Shopo, Sabo Skirt, and Shein. Make sure you take a look at all of these as well, because a lot of their stylish items are super trendy this year and going into next year. So this is the time to get the items that you've always wanted and you've always had your eye on. It's a really great opportunity to do so this week. Also, just a tip for Shein, if you guys are gonna shop there, as a Canadian, I feel like the tip to avoid shipping and duties, you need to hit the sweet spot. I think the minute you hit free express shipping, you need to start paying duties. That was a tip I learned from Reddit, and now I'm sharing it with you guys. It's worked for me so far. I mean, I still don't want to guarantee anything, but it's just worked for me a lot. I also got my white pair of boots, the long ones up to the knee, from here, and everyone always comments on them, so that's where I got them. It's from Shein. That's pretty much it. I do also want to say the two stores that I'm expecting to have an actual Black Friday, like not any days earlier, but Black Friday sale, is Zara and Essence. So Essence is the online retailer that sells all the designer stuff. Previously on Black Friday, they have really good deals, so I really recommend checking them out. And even Zara. For Zara in the past, they have done everything off for 20% off or something. I think last year it was on select items, but usually what I would do is I would scour the Zara website, add everything to my cart, then the minute it turns Black Friday, refresh my page and see what the new prices are. If I like them, then I literally just purchase it. I feel like when the sale comes, you don't wanna be that person that starts your basket, because by then it's too late, honey. Other people like me who are prepared and shop before and just hit the refresh button on the day of Black Friday, people like me will get the product. Maybe I shouldn't be sharing this. Maybe I'll refresh it and everything's gonna be gone, but I doubt it. So if you're watching this video, then you're gaining on this tip, because even with Essence or like stuff like that, just have your basket ready to go. That way when you shop, all you have to do on Black Friday, stress-free, and you're taking your time on like a Thursday, and all you have to do is hit refresh. But anyway, that's pretty much my tips for Black Friday and some of the things that I'm having my eye out for. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, I'm really sorry I didn't go through exact individual items, just for the sake of simplicity and targeting all of the categories. I try to keep this as general and having the bigger tips as much as possible. If you guys are looking for individual callouts to certain brands, please leave the name of the brands down below and I will work on it to post on my Instagram as well as my TikTok. So I will see you guys on those platforms. But in the meantime, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and stay tuned for my Black Friday haul. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!